Good afternoon, everybody. So today, I just got in from Chicago O'Hare. So wanted to get my shave in, visible growth for Spencer to see. So we're gonna be going with a Masetto shaving brush right here. I don't really know how to say the name of this razor, but I got it from Matti Lindholm. Very generous of him. I don't know if I can get the name in there well enough for you to see. Don't think so. Nope. But I will do my best to... Nope. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it. But this thing is, it's on the smaller side. Looks to be about a 5/8, possibly a 9/16, so on the smaller side. Typically I don't prefer, you know, those smaller razors, but Matti sent it to me, you know, very generous of him, so I'm gonna use that today, and just in case, I've got the double Bismarck on standby. And then, as always on Fridays, the fat with my, you know, no label label. So, face is wet. I know, it's funny, I was half debating doing a shave on the plane because I had my razor on the plane with me, but the bathrooms were quite busy the entire flight, so I didn't want to hold it up. But I'm gonna get loading on the fat. That looks good enough for me. Get loaded. Or lathering, I should say. Sorry if the fans are a little loud. Really hot here, especially compared to Wisconsin and Chicago. So, got the fans going. All right. So, tongue on the brush. Clean off my neck a little bit. Not sure exactly what kind of edge Maddie put on this, but I'm gonna give it a go. Feeling slightly tuggy. But still feeling okay. Face doesn't feel irritated or anything, so it's working all right. What the hell is my hair doing? So, feeling pretty good actually. Not too bad. Yeah, definitely. No irritation. Wipe my hair a little bit more so it stays on my face and stops poofing up as much. It's a little bit better. But yeah, no uncomfortable feeling when I put the water on my face. No stinging, no nothing, so edges doing okay so far. And, you know, this isn't saying anything about Maddie's honing skills, because his hones work just fine for him. My beard growth isn't super dense per se, but it is quite coarse. So, I need a little bit of a sharper hone sometimes, but I still do like that smooth feeling as well, so. Alright. So we're gonna go second pass. Definitely need to wipe slick ass stuff, so there you go. That's better. Oh, and you know what? This feels pretty good now. Oh, so, I don't know if you guys follow Shooting the Shave, but... He's a brand new, well not brand new, but he's got a few videos up on YouTube. I think he's part of the IJS group. So if you watch this man, and you are, feel free to, you know, add me as a friend on Facebook, because I do like to be friends with most of the members that, you know, I kind of know, so. Yeah, this home's feeling a lot better though. But yeah, he just did his first on-camera straight razor shave. I think he said it was his fourth ever, and he did a great job. So definitely check him out. Again, he's at Shooting the Shave. Gave me very high praise, a little too much praise if you ask me on my straight razor skills. So really appreciate that, bro. Alright. You know what, Maddie? I take that back, buddy. This one's actually doing real good. I had about maybe a little bit more than a day and a half's worth of growth on me, so that might be why I felt a little bit rough at first. But now that, you know, I got it worked down, feels a lot better. So might have been that just initial first pass needed to work off a little bit of the edge, and then it smoothened out as the shave went on, so can't complain. Finish up. Yeah, that's real clean. Missing this bottom part right here. There I go. Oh yeah, I know it looks like I got myself right here, but I just stopped moving the razor in order to try and get my hand out of the way, so no cuts. To get a bump right here though. That was a good shape. Yeah. So, I guess I spoke a little too soon about that home. Yeah, fantastic. For the post-shave, I'm gonna go with something I just got in the mail. Not too sure if the maker wants me to talk about it yet. I'll double check with him. If it's cool, then I might talk about it, next time I use it. But for today, I'm just gonna keep it off camera. Let's get some on here. Ooh, that feels good. Ooh, that's a good bit of menthol too. Ooh. All right. Happy with that. Yeah, face feel is great too. So for today, or brush for today, excuse me, just pull the lather out real quick. tell, use the Mistletoe shaving brush. Awesome. I will, so since I guess less people stay till the end, I will try and pronounce the brand. I think it's in Eskiltuna. But yeah, blade from Matty. Thank you so much, brother. Great shave. So the hone was good. Like I said, I think it's about a 5/8, maybe a 9/16, not too sure. So a nice little shaver there. Went with, oh gosh, leaked all over the place. But my Mitchell's Wool Fat in a, you know, razor rock container. And then the post-shave product was done semi-off-camera. So, awesome. Great shave though, face feels real good. Real smooth. So that hone did a great job of cutting down a day and a half's growth. Huh? I don't know, that's nothing. Shift my scar. Oh yeah, I don't know if you, oh yeah, it comes out my scar from that beautiful cut I gave myself, so. But alright. Thank you guys for watching. Stay happy, stay positive, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.